Maestro, maestro, buongiorno, volevo fare questo.
Good day. Rav, I have this question. Along the way, our study is showing us our corporeal life inevitably are becoming worse. By trying to come to the spiritual path, the spiritual life, and create one's soul, how can we create the feeling that the corporeal bad feeling is what helps us advance spiritually?
Yeah. For now, we are advancing in recognition of evil. That all the bad we are discovering along the way should be greater and greater all the time, more and more exposed. It's according to our ability to tolerate it and nevertheless bend it to correction, to turn it toward the Creator. So I don't run away from the evil. In the Torah, it's written that the Creator, that Moses fled, that there was such a thing. But we have to learn how, even though we see ourselves as helpless, powerless, unable to correct ourselves, we nevertheless come to a state where we always turn to the Creator and ask the Creator to correct us. And we can do this only with the help of the society. By myself, I will always forget, or even if I don't forget, I won't have enough force to convince the Creator to help me, and other such excuses. In the end, we come to only one thing: society or death. Where only if I am connected to the society, then society holds me, always throws me a rope and pulls me out of the river where I can drown in my will to receive, and just sit and whine and cry that I am incapable, and just give up and drop out of the whole process of correction. But the group has to hold me and give me confidence that it's always with me and is always connecting me to the Creator and draws upper light. I can't draw upper light by myself because I'm one part of a ten. The upper light can come to me only on condition that I'm connected to the ten, and then all of us draw it. Although the deficiency this time came from one person, but each time it comes from another person in the ten.